boys and girls. Today we are going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Edition, where they include all the Five Nights at Freddy's games with it. See, we can unlock the Six Night, Custom Night, and Extras. I wonder who's going to be with Extras. Okay, help wanted. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family Pizzeria. Looking for security guard to work the night shift. 12 a.m. 91. First night. Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay. For real, I have to load. Okay. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Okay. What the? Is that the cup guy? The cup guy, I think. Okay, dining room, bathroom, White Cove. Okay, I'll be quiet to let you listen to this.
To help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to be. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years I never got about, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and leaving it off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing how many human bodies live without the personal world. Now, concerning the word safety, there's a real risk to you and the night watchers. Depending, is the fact that these characters, if they have to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wire, and electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeball and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things inside. But hey, First Nation of the Breeze, which I'll be tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Okay, so then since that phone calls, oh no. Okay, Chica's in the hallway. Uh-oh. How do I get this thing? Oh, so dumb. Okay, Chica's not there. Good. Wow, this is already intense on the first night. Okay. Why is it already intense? Okay, oh no. Oh no. No. You are not there. Looks like we got coins and guns, right? Oh. Oh no! What the? Okay. Alright. So. It didn't show the crawl. I didn't hear the crawling vent. I did not hear the crawling vent. Now what the heck? Okay, well, anyway, I'll show you next one tomorrow. So, talk to you later, and I'll see you tomorrow.